Okay. We're definitely gonna move this over here so it's. Ah, fuck it. It's partially in shot. I don't care. Do I have filters on this figure video? Can I turn the brightness down? I can. I can turn that brightness all the way down. Means theory, this one. No. This is where we learn the difference between gamma and brightness. Okay. Okay, that'll do. I'll live with that glare. Squirrel. Oh, I should music. Oh, who's playing? Who's playing the musics? Okay. That audio's on. That audio's on. Oh, wait. That's right, the mixer's not doing anything because I'm going over Bluetooth. Which is why that's so loud. Snickers. Special pieces. Okay. We know the acorn goes with the nut. I think he just holds that. So put that in our special pieces bin over there. There's the rod. And the other rod. One of these is probably for the tail. Chest panel. Alright. Any other weird pieces? Feet. Head. Foot. There's a hand that probably matches the curvature of the nut. Okay, we'll let it go over there. That's the other hand. Okay. Where to start? Okay, this is the tail cap. So that definitely goes. It's so warm down here. I need to find the vent cover. Opened a Dr. Pepper earlier and did not finish it, and it's just been sitting on my desk with no lid. Okay. I think this crotch panel is where we're going to start. That gives us the feet and the base. And it looks like both of the rods go through this. Are these labeled? Beverly and...
the hell is that say? Beverly and Jerul. Okay. So it's, are these the same length? No. Okay. So these definitely thread down through the top into this panel. And I don't think those feet are right. Nope, those feet are definitely right. One is bigger than the other, which means they're effectively keyed. Oh. Okay, so that does sit flat. Okay. So we're gonna go up through the torso, and this is the curved tail. Okay. Which will help, because it means... Okay, so that frigate nests in there, which means that's going to have a flat overhang. Okay, let's see. You want these big wide pieces. Has to have the holes for both. But the space I have has to take three, but across from each other. That'll do. Okay, now I'm on another plane, and I need to take and give two small ones apart from each other. But we're still on, we're on the cross axis from the rods. That was an option? what I should do. If I get in the body cavity, I'm gonna end up with. I'm gonna very rapidly go through these big layers. These big squarish torso layers like this. Start getting them all on that side. These are probably all the tails. Like, I know for sure these are probably all tails. I mean, if I orient them like this, that may help some of this mess. Also, it's entirely possible it's two separate pieces on that plane. I am looking for very, very steep angle edge, but also very, very, very round. This is definitely a chess piece somewhere. Because that angle there is going to be. Yeah. That's going to be like here. There you are. Okay, no. Give a big, take a little. They're mostly on the same plane, but they are on a diagonal. The tail. No.
Got it.
Okay. Oh, you know what I should do?
It's gonna be the most roundabout dumb way to do this.
It's not. Oh, it's got so many other pictures to upload. Damn it. Damn it, upload faster. All right, well that's, I'll keep working while that's uploading. Okay, what do we got? Yeah, I was right. These big body pieces go real quick because there's not a whole lot of. Just mess it up.
Damn it, I didn't do the thing I said I was gonna do. I was gonna get blue tape. Okay, what do we got now? Oh, that's cheeky. There's just a hollow void there. Interesting. That means next piece has got to have a cutout for that little knee bump. Which means now we have a cut in the tail section, which is probably you. Now the tail is big and flat. And unfortunately, now we're out of the big pieces. Wow, the middle of this is like hollow. This is definitely these are well, there's still a couple that have yeah, see now we're getting to the pieces where it goes over. This is this next plane, but its tailpiece hooks under it. So I have to find that. So now I'm looking for a big flat spade looking piece. Need to cover basically tail platform, but with just one little, with at least one nub on that plane. It's probably a two piece. No, because that starts that slope up. This is the split. Did you finish uploading or did you turn off? You turned off. Hold on, backing up your photos. No, you're not. What? Did I?
Oh. Because fast stone can't open it. Save as JPEG, yes. Someone to clean up and tame. Oh, some things never change. Never change. Cut. You think I would look pretty? Save. Once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it resize. Yes. Yes, I want to replace it. That's generally what I'm trying to do when I... Now, copy that. Okay, there we go.
I gotta remember to do that. I gotta remember to put a picture up of the thing I'm doing. It's coming along. I think this is right where the tail starts to split up.
That looks right. Oh yeah, that piece is very firmly wanted to go in there. Okay. And this is why I want to potentially make this tower adjustable, is I think, because the camera plane is like way up here. Like, I want, like, maybe here? It's hard to tell from the... I gotta watch... The preview is backwards and flipped. Yeah, I want here. So what's that camera just about here? The build plane. So I want the camera about... This is the hand cam I want. I'm talking about one hand distance. Which means I need the camera here. I guess if I build off of this, if I make it another auxiliary, if I blew this out, if I split this rod and blew this out, I could triangle out, I could move this entire thing that you can't see off frame, but the triangle that the camera's sitting on, like, put the camera here, then you're about at the level you can actually see what I'm doing when I'm doing hand stuff. Okay. So now we know these go on there. Covers all of that. Oh, no. This is where... We've got voids. That means hands are going on. I gotta go like 3 layers down. Are you the arm? Yeah, you have to be, because the other one's just a straight piece. Okay. Now, this whole contraption goes back on here. That explains why that's a straight piece. Is that has to be able to... You need to be able to, like, wedge it out ever so slightly to get the nut into the curve. Also means... that... this chest piece needs to go in here sooner rather than later. In fact, it needs to go in right now, because that's what that gap is. Okay. So, now the tail goes up. So, it's 270. And it's going to give and take relatively small ones. On the inside of a big curve. Oh, that is... So that steep curve... It doesn't... That's still part of the... Because we're still down here. So you don't just have those big pieces. Oh, yeah, because making a figure eight piece would be kind of a pain to mold, wouldn't it? Okay, now let's find this tail layer. Quarter into a 45 with a give and a take. Not... Is this? Oh, yeah. In fact, that's the next 2 layers. So it looks like this starts to seal the body cavity in. I've got to take a big, but also give a little. But they're on an offset axis. But the top part's got a weird curve to it. That'll do. Oh yeah, that bridges up 2 layers then? Well, that take this tail piece? Yep. That's that tail layer. Okay. Okay. So this is vaguely tail-shaped. But this looks like the wrong plane. You, because you've got that weird little nubbin that fills in the gap left over from the front shield. Okay, give and take medium, and it's straight through. Gotta go right through one of the rod holes. Aha! that's part of the upper tail. That has a give and take, but that's too close to that. Is that? Oh, no, no, that's the tail. Oh, no, I think this is the piece I need. Oh no, that's the piece I had. Ah, I dropped that. Okay, never mind. That means the thing I'm looking for probably has a weird cutout in it. Like a weird, weird just notch. Also looking for an angular plane. And that's a particularly weird cutout. There you go. Yeah, like the whole body piece just has this like fake attachment layer. In the picture. Looks quite burned. So it's not you, it's not you, it's not you. That's the tail cap. Oh, also not you, because you are literally the piece the tail cap goes on. Ah, there's the chin piece. Okay. Okay, now the tail is actually diverged. Let's kind of hold this like this then. Give a big, take a little. Double take. Take medium, give a little. Okay. It's almost looking squirrel-like. Give a medium, also a small. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I dropped a piece and I had the headphones on, so I didn't hear where it fell. Crap.
Maybe I didn't. Maybe I caught it.
Find out. We will very quickly find out if I get truly stuck. We'll find out. Stories that we say, that someone's waiting to be told. The act encompasses the delay. We watch the scenes we live unfold.
Thank you.
Nope, 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 nope. My head's falling apart.
Those words, they hurt me. You'd found out what made me angry, then use it to your ability. Now you're trying to avoid me. You're the big problem here, a bully to many for so many years. Now shut your mouth, close your ears. Never learned your lesson, and nobody cares. That's what you're here for. Here to make me miserable, I know. You get joy out of it. You hurt me, but call me the same. It's again. You hurt me and do it all over again.
That's clever. Oh, that's clever. That's horrible, but that's clever. From the attached dome, remove dome. Tighten screw. Where's that nub? There you go. Look, I made the thing on the box. I made a squirrel. Focus. There you go. Cool. I don't know where I'm going to put them, but I may end up gluing the pieces together and then giving it to Charlotte. Why does this want to latch? That's weird. That was a squirrel. That was... I don't know. Ah. I'm gonna eat some dinner, and then I will be back later to do some raiding.